Hello YouTube, back with another video. This video I'm going to show you how to make a quick little wreath for your door. We are coming up on the Christmas holidays, and so let's get to it. I got two of these little trees from the Dollar Tree. So I'm going to take them out of the box. Take all this little stuff off. I just pulled the end off of that one and pulled the end off of that one. So you end up with this. I'm going to put them together like this. And I'm going to hot glue it. But I know I'm going to also have to use some of this pipe straw, or pipe cleaners, I think that's what you call them. Anyway, so you put that on there, the hot glue. Then we're gonna try to put them together. See how they hold. Okay, let's see. Just got it on there. Just gonna hold it for a bit. I think I'm still gonna have to use the pipe here. Then we have these. A couple of these. I'm going to put a little bit more glue on the other side. I'm going to take a couple of these and I'm going to wrap them around. Reinforce it, add more. Okay, and there we go. So, after that, we're going to get our ribbon. And all of these items came from the Dollar Tree. Take that off. And I'm going to pull this little thing out too. So you can actually hot glue that as well. Just fluff out the tree. And also add more pipe straw. Why do I keep calling this stuff pipe straw? Tinsel stems. I think when I was growing up, we called them pipe cleaners. That's why I keep saying pipe straw. I don't know. But, so we'll just fluff this out some. As well. Scrape it out as much as you want. What you have so far, and then I'm gonna take these little berries and just gonna set them. Put this one, and then I'm gonna these and we'll just stick them in here. Let's see. And they'll stay. You don't have to glue them if you don't want to. You can if you want, if you like. It's up to you. Your creation. And stick them. Put some down in there. For your door. This is your finished product. This is what it would look like on your door. Nice, easy, and cute.